Templars have secured a position ahead. Thank you. The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
Ah! doubt that's the last of them. Come on.
This would make a good place to camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
Did you believe the Conclave could achieve peace, Cassandra?
I had hope, as did we all.
The Templars went to war to force mages back into their circles, which the mages would never agree to. What solution could Divine Justinia have offered when all sides rejected compromise?
The war was going nowhere for either side. That they went at all showed they realized this.
Or they believed the other side would relent.
We shall never know now.
You know, not every dwarf likes caves. Up ahead. That's the camp of our mysterious friends, unless I'm mistaken.
Thank you.
Your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate, after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
Would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps the demon had commanded the attack.
Make it take you!